must learn.
Mike Crenshaw, and I'm an MC, a hip-hop artist, and a cultural activist. When I say cultural activist, I mean I put art, culture, hip-hop, education, and activism, social justice activism, together to, you know, shed light on how hip-hop culture can be used globally to make the world a better place and create a more just society. And through my work, I've been able to participate in the Afrikan Hiphop Caravan for the first time in 2013. Again in 2014, and I'll be going back this year for my third trip on the caravan in 2015, and this year I'll be going with this young man right here.
My name is Baqi Coles. I was born in Fountain Valley. I'm from Southern California. I moved out here 2 years ago. I'm a senior now. I met Mike at a contest, was the Youth Summit, the Boys and Girls Club Youth Summit. I'm also a local activist and artist here in Portland. I'm a 360 degrees artist. I do poetry, I skate, I love sports, and I also love to produce, and I love to record and make videos and stuff. So this is just a blessing to be able to be a part of the caravan because of the fact that I've never been out of the country. This is my first time experiencing an out of the country trip, and on top of that, it's a tour, and you know, there hip hop as a culture is represented strongly everywhere outside of the U.S. So this is just truly a blessing.
And the caravan has been a blessing for me. It's transformed my life for reasons having to do with the fact that I'm a descendant of African people who were displaced and brought here to be used as slaves. And for me to have the opportunity to go back and tour Africa and different countries and meet African hip-hop artists in different communities around the continent, and being able to do what I love, which is being an MC and utilize hip-hop culture in this way that deals with international cultural exchange between Africans from the diaspora and Africans at home, indigenous Africans in the continent of Africa, is it's a really transformative process, and I want to contribute to it by continuing to be an artist and organizer on the caravan, and also opening up the opportunity for cultural exchange between younger artists such as Baqi. So if you guys can help support us on our trip to the continent, we'll be in Arusha, Tanzania, Nairobi, Kenya, Harare, Zimbabwe, and Cape Town, South Africa for about 30 days. We'll be doing, you know, about 5-6 days in each location and then traveling between locations. And we need a certain amount of money to eat, for lodging, for visas, and travel from spot to spot. You could donate and you could help both of us experience this this wonderful trip.
You must learn. Just like I told you.